Here we see another little, a nymph that's grown. Look at that. Hey, little. She's pretty. Wow. This one is blending in perfectly. Look at that. He looks like part of the lantana. Wow. Hey there. Any others? Just him?
Yeah, just him so far.
Okay. Hello. Oh, he's grooming. Hello. He's like, I'm getting the water off my face. So later this month, it had just turned August. There's bound to be some fully grown adults soon. I kind of want to go and get him, but all this is in the way. Okay, so we have the little green with tan on him, like a pinkish tan. That's nice. You're a pretty mantis. Hello. The abdomen is kind of skinny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 segments? 5? Five segments on the abdomen. Might be a male, I don't know. Hey, there's Fiery Skipper Butterfly. I am what mantises eat. Oh my god. The collared dove. Woot, 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 woot. Goodness sake. Here's a good shot. Oh, there we go. Hi. Wow. That's a good thumbnail shot right there for the video. That's cool. So what I'll do is I'll make a bunch of praying mantis vlog videos and then like release them when I'm finished with them. I've already made one so far. It hasn't been rendered yet. But my plan is to just, you know, make a bunch, render them, and just, you know, release them whenever I can. By the time this is probably in a YouTube video, my 100th video on my channel will probably be up by now. I'm thinking maybe I should do a Skyrim video or a Fable one. I don't know. Either a machinima or a music video. Either way, that's my plan for like my 100th video. I just love filming praying mantises too. Look at him. I also do some animation and whatnot. I film bugs and animals and cats. I'm gonna need to make more cat videos. So yeah. Woof woof woof. Goodness sake. That's a noisy bird. Alright. Whoa. I'm gonna stop filming for now. See if I can find more little mantises. I got him! I got him! I didn't find any more mantises, but I got the little one. Hello! Hello! This one's a little skinny one, might be a male. Waterfall! Raining! He's like, please keep that rain away from me, please. Ugh, there goes my feet. Do you see mom? Look at her. Hello. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. You can't jump up on there. You can't jump up on the palm there. Hi. There's some music in the background that's kind of annoying, so I might put that out. Take that out of the video. Thank you. camera? You gonna groom? Aw, he's grooming his claw. Oh, he's very, very focused on something. She's like, I just want to go back to my Lantana home. Yeah, you are definitely a male because I can tell the abdomen is skinnier, you're lighter, not as heavy as like a female would be. There you go. His little head there. Right in the sunlight, wow. Oh! Hi, did you see the camera? Where do you want to go? Okay, I know you want to go somewhere. Let's put you back. Let's see. Right here. Right here's a good spot. Okay. Go on. Come on, you. Come on up there. There you go. There you go, you're up high. Goodness. It's kind of hot. Of course it is, it's summer, duh. So I have our little guy here. Ah, there's an ant on my leg. Goodness. Oh, hi there. There's a fiery skipper butterfly. It's what these guys like to eat here. Hang in there. Well, so far I don't see any other mantises, but I'm just probably gonna have to look more. It's cool that we found a little greenie though. Little green. Hey, little green. Let's call you little green. Hey there. You're on my hand again, okay. He's like, I don't wanna be on your hand. I'll put you back where I found you last. Come on. Go, there you go. There we are, he's back home. All right, I'm gonna stop filming for now, and hopefully I find any other mantises. Bonus footage. We got ourselves a gray hair streak. Really pretty little butterfly. A lot prettier than the fiery skippers that the praying mantises eat. These little guys are adorable. Hi! Wow, pretty. Meanwhile, our little greenie is just kind of hanging out. He's thinking about jumping onto the tree. Oh, look at that. That's a big carpenter bee. Oh, if he can stay still, I can film it. Where are you? Dang, I wanted to film that guy. He's so big. All right, what are you doing, little mantis? He's like, I'm thinking, should I go on that leaf? Oh, come on. He's gonna go over there. Gray hair streak is still there. Sure. Hello. Yeah, there we go. He's up on the leaf now. Oh, hello. He's like, I see you. Are you filming me still? Okay. Meanwhile, the gray hair streak is still there. Wow. I'm wondering if this little guy can see me from all the way over here. He probably can. Mantises have really good eyesight. I'm not gonna get you again, no worry. He's like, I don't wanna be on your hand again. Leave me be.
Whoa, 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 whoa! I heard a voice. Did I just hear Pinker? That's my nickname. Oh my gosh. I thought I heard my brother over there. That's weird. Hey Pinker, open up. It sounded like open the gate. All right.